Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Thursday, and that means it's time for some YouTube Q&A, just like we do every week here at Video Creators. Andy Russell wrote and asked a great question, and Andy is actually a patron of this channel, Video Creators, over at patreon.com/videocreators. People who are supporting this channel monthly get access to a lot of bonus perks, and one of those bonus perks is getting high priority to getting your questions asked, whether it's just right there on the Patreon page or here on this channel, as in this case. Andy asked this question just a few days ago, and we're gonna answer it here together. Could you do a video about how to get my channel to stop emailing me every time someone comments on my video? Yes, Andy, I will show you not only where comment notifications are, but new subscriber notifications, message notifications, Google Plus, like all the notifications are actually spread out a couple different places. So let me take you over to my desktop and show you where each of them are. All the email notifications for your channel are up here. Click on this little gear to go to your YouTube settings. And then here you will find under email, whenever you want to get YouTube notifications from your email. So here's a couple, you know, send me emails live when I subscribe, but the ones you're talking about, send me emails if someone subscribes to my channel, leaves a comment, receive a private message, video uploads complete, community actions are up to require, you know, so these are the ones that are available here. However, to get to the one that you're talking about for YouTube comments, you click on this link right here, and it's going to take you to your Google Plus page settings. And just scroll down a little bit. Here's receive notifications by email or phone. Posts is what you're looking for. And, oh, not circles. And this one right here. Whenever someone shares a comment on your content across the web, for example, your YouTube videos or blog, uncheck this box. You don't want that checked. That's what will disable you getting emails for comments. And these apply to other things too. So if it mentions you in a post in Google Plus, a shared post with you directly, subscribe to the circle, comments on a post that you created in Google Plus, or comments after on a post after you comment on it, you can, you know, easily just turn these on and off. And if you want text message notifications, you can turn on, enable that on your phone and have those here. And then of course, these are where the rest of them are for Google Plus. But the ones you're talking about for comments right here, just uncheck that and you will stop getting email notifications when someone comments on your videos. I hope that was helpful for some of you. Maybe you're watching this and you're thinking, man, I would just love to have the problem of too many email notifications for new comments and new subscribers and new interaction and Google Plus and YouTube and all this stuff. Well, there is actually a tool that you can use to help build the exposure for your channel over at famebit.com. They are our sponsor here this month at Video Creators, and they have a whole collaboration section on their site where you can find other YouTube creators who are looking for other creators to partner with and link arms with to cross promote and collaborate with. There's a link that'll take you directly to their site in the description of this video. So go down there and click that and go check it out. You can also land brand deals there. If you want to find companies that are looking for YouTubers who will talk about their products and their services in their video, and they pay you very quickly and very well. And there's a lot of other really cool things over at FameBit for you as a YouTube creator. So make sure you check that link out in the description of this video. Go click it, check them out. And while you're doing that, I would love to hear from you in the comments below here on this video. How do you manage the comments on your YouTube channel? Do you use the email system? Do you use the Google Plus notifications? Do you go to youtube.com/comments and go through all of them there? Or do you simply, like I tend to do, just go through the comments on the most recent videos on your channel and just keep up with those? If you're looking for ideas and you're looking to learn more about this, definitely check out what people are saying down there. I know you will learn a lot from a lot of really smart people who are hanging out here at Video Creators. So check that out. And if this is your first time here, I'd love to have you subscribe. Every Thursday we do some YouTube Q&A just like this. Every Tuesday, we take a look at some of the updates and the changes happening on YouTube and talk about the implications that it has for us as creators as we're developing our audiences here. On Wednesdays, to give you guys some YouTube tips, advice, suggestions, ideas, things like that. And I do all this because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that need to spread, that the world needs to hear. And I want to do everything that I can to help you guys grow your channels and grow your YouTube audiences so the people who need to hear what you have to say can find you and be changed, hopefully, by what you are sharing here on YouTube. So thank you for letting me be a part of that. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys again next week. Bye.